In many cases, an e-invoice is currently sent on paper or with an email as a PDF attachment. And that is basically how many companies are currently operating. An e-invoice is basically a data set that contains all the information from the invoice that is sent or received. And this data set is posted on the e-invoice network with a sender and receiver ID. And due to these parameters, the network knows exactly where it should be delivered.